This episode, Gamma Squad is dealing with the landed alien vessel from the previous episode. I'll just record it without a lot of comment. Okay, they are Naomi and Rabbit. They will stay here now. This is alien type 3 alien ship. There are two snake men. Is talking with the ship. Fire. Fire is a flyer. And this is coming with the power arm. Power suit. Be in the back, in the front, to take some damage. Yeah, try to penetrate armor. At some point, we will. Don't play with grenades. That wasn't good. Okay, looks like we have to take out the proper one. Or at least try. Okay, let's say it's too wounded to continue living. Penetrate the armor. How nice. Okay. Let's heal. Oh, Barak, you're invincible. This is the navigator. And he responded. This is a flyer. We will try to invade the ship. This one is awakened. Yes, okay, Samantha needs one level deal. Okay, I'm gonna take, let's see, what can I see? Let's see if Mordarat can get behind the spawn. Looks like the rest of the aliens are in the ship. Hiding inside. What? Ugh, disgusting creature. I will send him a rat. Feel the rat. Feel the rat of the rat. Yeah. Okay, come in, you'll have to drive your fan. Well, the rat sneaks out. Deserts are we run out of time limits. So, do someone need boosting? Let's boost. Okay, everyone has moved except Dalek. Where is he? See how to move in this ship. But I am going to stick back. Shotgun. He shot the rat. Hopefully they didn't do a lot of damage. The rat is coming. We'll need this alive. They performed poorly. Okay, there are two more aliens. Let's see if we can shoot them. One down. Good. And we can terminate the other one too. Perfect. Okay. Aya will need a medal for this mission. She's the best performing agent. Neuner, ach neuner. What? No. No! She's on fire. She's on fire. But the thing is, who made that shot between the two agents to hit the snake man? This is amazing. He's now hurt. Who hurt her? There is still bullets for the shoulder. But his sight. Revenge is sweet, isn't it? So this is the last of them. Someone can heal. I'll be able to see some hit points. And attribute. But some last one. Is there everything is shoot? This is plenty of hilarious. Oh, Samantha is a grenadier. Nice, I suppose. Okay, and that was the last ship of the wave from the last few episodes. Now everything looks pretty calm on the planet, except 1, 2 enemy bases and 1 hybrid embassy. This month I will need to deal with the embassy and with the second base because it is too far. I can't intercept the supply ship. Some supply. But in this base I'm leaving it because I can intercept the supply ship going there from time to time. It's from the main base. So, this is for now, and thanks for watching.